Christian Rodriguez, varsity 845 here at Goshen practice. First thing I noticed when I got here just a few minutes ago were some of the cool hairdos. We got hair, we got mullets, we got mohawks, we got beards. And a guy with no hair, hey, I can appreciate that. You know what I'm saying? So why don't you guys introduce yourself?
Tom Moreni, senior, right guard, linebacker.
Christian Bjorkman, junior, left guard.
Ryan Mayfield, offensive defense tackle.
Michael Ola, tight end, linebacker, senior.
Okay, so the first thing I did see the Mohawks, but the thing that stood out was Mullet Man himself. Not only that, you take the helmet off, you have this, you know, little string here. Just tell me about the mullet.
It's different, you know, trying to stand out, just be different.
Okay, how long will you keep it?
Senior year.
Okay.
It's had it for at least 3 years now.
Now, with the mullet, does that mean do you have to watch NASCAR or anything like that?
Of course.
Okay, I like it.
Decent team.
All right, there he goes. Okay. So tell me about the Mohawks.
Here you go.
I don't know, Tom. With the Mohawks, you got to do something that distinguishes yourself on the football field.
This is just a summerly haircut for me, pretty much. Since I started kindergarten, I had a Mohawk every summer.
Do you think, is it also a little bit about team unity? Can you get a few more guys involved?
Yeah, it's usually a good team building activity to just go in the locker room, cut everyone's hair. But some kids don't like doing it, and can't really force them, so.
Okay. Then we move on to the beard. I mean, not many kids in high school, you know, we're talking about beach, but you got the, we might be moving on to a Grizzly Adams beard. How did you do it?
I don't know, it's just how I grew up.
It's Paul Bunyan.
It is. I didn't want to do the Mohawk or anything, so I said, okay, let's grow a beard.
It's fitting, too, because, you know, offensive lineman, you got to be big and burly. Was that part of the reason?
Yeah, kind of.
Okay. Well, I'll tell you right now, you guys are definitely probably one of the more stylish group in Section I. Tell me about the season, Christian. You know, I know you guys want to move up a little this year. What are the expectations?
Well, I mean, yeah, we're just trying to improve every year. Every year, get a little better and better. And this year, you know, hopefully we'll be on to big things.
Okay. Well, I'm over here at Goshen. Guys, I appreciate your time. Great job with the look, and good luck this season.